Hey, David, did you finish the novel project?
Barely. I finished it last night.
Hey, me too!
Did you guys use sparkles as well?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, no way, let me see. You guys forgot MLA format!
What? Dang it!
Shoot, neither did I.
It's probably August.
Do you guys think it's gonna be like this all year?
My dog ate my homework.
My books are all at my house.
I forgot to write my essay in MLA format.
I sparknoted the interstellar novel project
in hopes that I can maybe boost my grade.
This year seems a little tough and I don't know what to do.
Miss White?
Yes?
I'm confused. Why would Ernest want to live a double life?
Yeah, and why would Algernon lie to his family and go bug birding?
Well, why don't you come to the front of the class and read it out loud? If you put yourself into the place of the characters, the story can really come to life.
Okay. Algernon, what are you doing in the country today?
Oh, just a bit of bun burying, Jack.
What are you up to?
Hello, Ernest.
Oh, I thought that one was Ernest.
No, the other one is Ernest.
No, that's my Uncle Jack. The other one is Ernest.
No. That's Algernon. The other one is Ernest.
Let's go inside and deliberate.
In the countryside, I have so much to do. In town, I can set myself free. So I leave my small home for a week or two to be the man I want to be. The importance of being earnest is you get to have all the fun to get a point of view of two lives, not just one.
I'm a brilliant, cunning, and witty man, and my life is a masterpiece. I pretend to help out my friend who is sick, to live out what life means to me. The importance of being earnest is you get to have all the fun to get a point of view of two lives, not just one. The importance of being earnest is you get to have all the fun to get a point of view of two lives, not just one. To get a point of view of two lives, not just one.
Oh, so they wanted to escape their responsibilities and have some fun.
That makes sense.
I think the overall message is that we need to be more honest and upfront or we can run into trouble.
Good job, Kaisa. Oh, that's the bell. Remember to bring a red, purple, green, orange pen tomorrow.
Got you!
All right, class, let's get started. Do any of you have questions about the stories that you read over the weekend?
Actually, yeah, I'm just a little bit confused. How does the story of the painted door have to do with isolation?
Well, how would you feel if you were in Anne's shoes?
Okay.
Do you really have to go, John? Do you have to go?
Anne, it
It's my father. I need to help him.
But it's the biggest storm of the year. It's too dangerous.
Think about my father. He needs my help.
You're right. Be careful.
Thank you.
Thank you.
did all my homework.
And remember to bring my books. I even wrote my essay in MLA format.
I know all the answers to my novel project.
And I know that I'll probably get an A.
This seemed a little rough, but I know just what to do.
Right now my biggest comfort is my biggest comfort is I will pass this class.
Oh, I will pass this class.
Oh,
I will pass this class.
You missed this plan.
Me too.